So, meine Lieben, herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge von Minecraft Story Mode. Wir sind das letzte Mal durch das Portal, durch das antike Portal der Erbauer hinter Aiden hinterhergezogen, während er uns das seltene Flint und Steel geklaut hat. Und wir müssen jetzt erstmal eine Brücke darüber bauen. Ja, alle bauen natürlich fleißig Dirt ab, mit nur einem Kuh. Wir müssen die gesamte Insel auflösen. Okay, ich merke schon, wir werden wirklich die gesamte Insel auflösen. oh Leute, ich stand gerade in der Luft, habt ihr das gesehen?
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Njung, njung. Was macht Ivo denn da? Außer in der Luft stehen.
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava!
You're building.
I don't...
Hey, yeah, we're building. Is something wrong with that?
You don't know? You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense at all.
Well, that's the law?
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous, but first those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come
I'm
back.
I'm super busy, sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that...
Werden wir sehen.
Wow. Incredible. It's unbelievable. Who made it?
Whoever it was must have had the Eversource. It's the only explanation for the copious amount of rare materials they used to build it.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes! I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. But it's definitely our best bet so far.
Agreed.
Hello! It is nice to meet you.
Der redet mit dem wie Bekloppten. Ein Handwerksgebäude. Aber sie traden anscheinend so ein bisschen. Ofengebäude, Handwerksgebäude, obwohl sie nicht bauen dürfen.
Popular crafting tables.
Don't worry everyone, your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
Okay. Da ist der Stadtbewohner. Was ist los mit dem? Warum hüpft er so rum?
That guy is really itching to use the crafting table.
Come on, I'm starving here.
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
You're telling me? I'm so hungry I could practically eat my wheat right here, but I won't. I'll be patient and turn it into delicious bread instead. What can I do for you? I'm so hungry.
It seems pretty inefficient to have everyone sharing one crafting table. Why don't you just build your own? What?
Hey, I don't know what your deal is, but I don't want any part of it. Please leave me alone now. Thank you.
Wow, die sind mega angepisst.
Hi.
I told you, no building for me. Thank you.
Okay, will nicht mehr. Scheiße. Aber das Gasthaus sehen wir schon. Ich denke, er würde uns abhalten, wenn wir da jetzt hingehen würden.
Hey there.
Are you on the schedule for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale, 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well. Melissa, 3 cooked pork chops. She rescheduled. Classic Mel.
You keep the furnace locked up? Did it do something wrong?
Oh, der versteht keinen Spaß.
Speak to the founder. Good day.
Boah, die sind alle mega angepisst. Holy shit. Was haben wir hier auf dem Schild? Was steht da drauf?
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Intense.
Diktator! Diktatorin, okay. Petra, brauchen wir jetzt erstmal nicht reden, denke ich. Sie hat zwar ein bisschen was entdeckt, aber wir gucken erstmal weiter. Noch eine Wache.
Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Ah, just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
That's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight. She's incredible. I'm a fan.
And so this founder makes all the rules?
You got it. She's the one that protects us from the Eversource. Well, it seems only right. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
I just don't understand why everyone shouldn't be allowed to build.
Ha! What a sentiment. I mean, it is a good thought, but it's crazy.
Okay, also hier haben wir auf jeden Fall eine ganze Menge zu machen. Reggie! Er ist was Besonderes, er hat nämlich eine blaue Schrift.
Hey, again?
Yes?
I'm looking for the inn, you know where it is?
Yeah, it's back over that-a-way. Milo's place.
Milo, huh? Thanks.
No problem.
Fancy duds you're wearing, Reginald. Is that a uniform?
I try not to brag about it, but I'm actually the captain of the guard. One of the reasons I'm allowed to supervise a build like this one.
Kann ich dich Reggie nennen?
Reginald, huh? Can I call you Reggie?
No, I'd really rather you didn't. It's, Reginald.
So I'm curious, what kind of stuff do you guys do for fun around here?
Oh, all sorts of things. Make wish lists of resources? Practice low inventory builds. Some people do poetry. It's a pretty great place to live.
Don't let me interrupt you guys. Good luck.
Much obliged.
Na, ist ja ein super toller Ort, finde ich auch.
Hi.
Hello.
Do you need help with that?
What? No! I mean, this was authorized as a solo build.
No unauthorized build partners.
Boah, was seid ihr für Penner, Alter? Oh, hier ist ja Wasser. Das Lucas, den... Huch! Ich hab dich gesehen, komm her. Ich kann mit ihm nicht reden, oder? Er möchte nicht mit mir reden. Komm, ah, du bist ein Penner. Gut, ja, der Typ verhungert da gerade, aber das ist okay, wenn er das unbedingt möchte. Dann bitte sehr. Hier ist noch eine Wache.
Don't step on the grass, please.
Okay.
Sorry, I just take my job very seriously, because it is, in fact, serious business. Not many people get the honor of watching the tree, but...
This guard must be special to get its own guard. What's the deal?
The dirt here is precious. This garden feeds almost everybody in town. If even one block were to drop over the edge, whew, catastrophe.
Wo ist meine Maus? Ach, da unten.
Please continue to not step on the grass. Thank you.
Gut, okay. Hier haben wir noch einen Stadtbewohner.
I can't believe they just built their way right into town.
No, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello.
Oh my. Hello again.
Can we do anything for you?
You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the Eversource?
Well, it's in the palace.
Boah, bitte weniger Informationen, das ist zu viel.
Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Uh-huh.
Please don't hurt us.
I'll just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building, it scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
Ich glaube, die Gründerin hat hier ein bisschen Lügen verzapft. Wir wollen mit Luke sprechen. Oh, wobei, eigentlich nicht. Müssen wir nicht. Milo, da ist er ja mit dem Gasthaus. Hier steht doch Gasthaus dran. Und da ist noch eine Wache. Gut, gehen wir zu Milo.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go!
Kleiner Schwarzhändler hier, ja?
Hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
What was that all about, with the whispering and the sticks?
I don't know what you're talking about. None of that here. It's not stick allowance day, after all. So why would I, a humble innkeeper, have sticks? Seriously, just put all of that out of your mind. It's not important. It was just friends exchanging pleasantries. Nothing more to see there.
Wow, dude, could you be more suspicious?
Come again?
You're just giving off a real shady vibe. And the more you protest, the shadier you seem. Just saying.
Well, if I wanted your opinion on my shadiness, I would have asked for it. As I didn't, please throw your shade elsewhere. Was there something you needed? I'm sorry, but I'm actually quite busy. Inns don't keep themselves, you know. Lots of busy work.
Okay, seriously, guy, what's your deal? I mean, are you on the run? Undercover?
Oh, I see. Just because I don't want to speak with you, that means I must have a deal. Maybe I just don't want to speak with you. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
Tja, wir vermehren uns halt.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
I am uncomfortable with this line of questioning.
Come on, you can trust me. Nothing bad is gonna happen. Just help us.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone. That Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Ich denke, sie werden verkünden, dass sie Eindringlinge gefasst haben. Aber wir lassen uns einfach überraschen.
It's the Founder.
Oh nein.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, this is not good.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What kind of crime?
Please, please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please.
Yeah, I heard all about that stupid law, and it's stupid. A stupid law. Who would even come up with that?
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
Das ist kein Problem, ich finde auch dich.
This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
By getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey! Unhand me!
Come with me!
This is completely...
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders! Ha! Huh. You'd see it my way. Okay, Jesse. Hey! Hands off the rogues!
Guards, bring them forward.
Jesse, I'll find a way to help you. I promise.
Let go of me, this ancestor!
Excuse me! Excuse me! Come with me.
We meet at last.
Who's snickering? What's that noise?
Hey, you're the founder, right? It's nice to meet you, Jesse. My name's Jesse.
So I gathered. I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting.
Was hat Aiden da für Müll gelabert? Aber... Oh, ich bin gemein. Ich habe es gerade schon gesehen, wie es weitergeht. Wir machen kurz eine Pause, sehen uns in der nächsten Folge wieder und schauen, was Aiden, der Gründerin, so für Lügen ins Auge gesetzt hat. Wobei, ich finde, die Gründerin ist auch eine ziemliche Psychotante. Also wenn ich hier weggehe aus dieser Luftstadt, dann reiße ich diese Luftstadt auch nieder und nehme alle anderen Leute mit. Das ist so mein Plan. Mal gucken, ob ich den so umsetzen kann. Aber wir werden es in der nächsten Folge wieder sehen und gucken, was wir dann in unserer Machtstehende tun können. Ja, und dann bis zur nächsten Folge vom Minecraft Story Mode. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis dann. Ciao, Leute.